Are you struggling to find the determinant of 3x3 matrix? This is just a video for you. I will show you two different ways of calculating the determinant of 3x3 matrix, and please feel free to use whichever works best for you. Let's consider 3x3 matrix A. To calculate the determinant, the first step is to rewrite the elements of matrix A. You do not need to keep the square brackets. Next step is to repeat writing down the elements of matrix A right next to it. The vertical bar is used to visually separate two identical matrices, but it does not mean as much. Next step is to collect three elements in the backward slash direction from the first column and then multiply them together. We have 1, 0, and minus 1, and we can multiply 1 by 0 by minus 1 as a first group. Next, we will take next three elements in the backward slash direction from the second column to do the same thing. We have minus 1, 0, and minus 1, and then multiply them together, and we will add these to the previous term. Next step is to repeat the same for the third column. Now, for the fourth, fifth, and sixth columns, you can take three elements in the forward slash direction and then multiply them together, but you should subtract it from the previous term. For the fourth column, you have 1, 0, and 2. For the fifth column, you have minus 1, 2, and minus 1. Finally, for the sixth column, you have 2, 0, and minus 1. Again, you need to subtract them. For the first three terms above, you have 0 plus 0 plus 8. From the second three terms above, we have minus 0, minus 2, plus 0. So you have 6. Congratulations! You successfully calculate the determinant of matrix A. If the first method is too difficult to understand, you can also use an alternative approach. Consider the same matrix A. To calculate the determinant of matrix A, you need to take three elements in the first row, which are 1, minus 1, and 2. You can write down these three numbers. Next, you need to multiply the determinant of 2x2 submatrices on each number that you just wrote. The question comes how to determine the first 2x2 submatrix. The way that you can make is to select four elements by removing the first row and the first column and select four remaining elements for the determinant of 2x3 matrix. I chose to remove the first row and first column since my first element comes from the first row and the first column. So we have 0, 0, 2, and minus 1. And my first submatrix is 0, 0, 2, and minus 1 for the determinant. Next step is to bring four elements by removing the first row and the second column as a 2x2 submatrix for the determinant since my second element is located at first row and then second column. Next step is to select four elements by removing the first row and the third column, because my third element is sitting at the first row and the third column. Finally, you need to determine the sign of each term. Here, we have plus, minus, and plus by alternating the sign. Next is to expand the expression above. Remember, the determinant of 2x2 matrix can be calculated by multiplying two elements in the diagonal elements minus the multiplying two elements in the off-diagonal elements. First term is 1 multiplied by 0 by minus 1 minus 0 by 2. The second term is 1 multiplied by 2 multiplied by minus 1 minus 0 by minus 1. The third term is 2 multiplied by 2 by 2 minus 0 by minus 1. This expression becomes 1 by 0 plus 1 and 1 by minus 2 plus 0 and 2 by 4 minus 0. It is minus 2 plus 8 and then 6. So your determinant is 6, which is the same as the one from the previous slide. Congratulations! You successfully calculate the determinant of matrix A. In order to check your calculation in the determinant, you can use built-in function DET in Octave or MATLAB. The DET function returns the determinant of matrix. First, you need to create the matrix A and then use it as an input for DET function. The result is the same as what you got from the previous slide, so you're good. In summary, I hope you understand better how to calculate the determinant of 3x3 matrix.
Thanks for watching this video, and please subscribe my channel if you haven't done it yet. Thumbs up if you enjoyed. Please feel free to share your thoughts in the comment section below. See you next time.